बदामी कर्नाटका। बदामी, वंस अ रॉयल कैपिटल ऑफ द चालुक्यास, इज नाउ अ स्लीपी टाउन इन बंगालकोट डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटका। द टाउन वॉज नोन एज बटापी प्रीवियसली। इट इज सेटल्ड इन अ वैली एट द बेस ऑफ फरोड रेड अरिनेसियस रॉक दैट रिंग्स अगस्त्य लेक। बदामी इज अ प्लेस विच इज फुल ऑफ केव टेम्पल्स, एंट्रीवेज, फोर्ट्रेसेस, डेडिकेशंस एंड कार्विंग्स। The Chalukya who had ruled Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh during 6th and 8th centuries had Badami as their capital. The greatest among the Chalukyas was Pulakeshi II who ruled between 610 to 642 AD. He defeated many kings and Mahendra Varma I, the Pallava king, who won amongst them. The state was founded by him in 540 AD. The ancient Chalukyas of Badami are accredited with some of the best customs of Dravidian architecture, admitting an observational fuse of older South Indian temple construction and ornamentation and the Nagara mode of North India. This beautiful blend of South and North passed on into the Dravidian temple building pattern. Badami is the site of 6th to 7th century Brahmanical and Jain cave temples. The temple are cut out of solid rocks with elaborate interior decoration that speak volumes of art and architecture of that period. There are four cave temples connected with each other with the flight of stairs. Peoples of Badami speak Kannad, Hindi and English. Their attire is traditional Indian cotton wear. It is a place for tourists who are interested in temples, art and architecture.